हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू स्टेट्स ऑफ इंडिया, ए नंबर ऑफ इम्पोर्टेंट स्टेट्स और मे बी ऑल द स्टेट्स इन इंडिया. वी नो दैट बिफोर और अप टू दिस वी हैव 29 स्टेट्स एंड 7 यूटीज एंड ऑन 5th/8 वी हैव 28 states and 9 UTs. And now at present, say from 26 January 2020, we have 28 states and 8 UTs. On 21st January 2020, states remain 28, but it was reduced by 1. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी कम टू नो अबाउट दिस स्टेट कि फर्स्ट इट वॉज 29 एंड ऑन 5th August लास्ट ईयर वन स्टेट वॉज रिड्यूस्ड दैट इज जम्मू एंड कश्मीर. फर्स्ट इट वॉज जस्ट वन स्टेट जम्मू एंड कश्मीर एंड ऑन 5th/August 2019 दिस स्टेट वॉज चेंज इन टू और यू कैन से बाइफरकेटेड इन टू टू यूटीज दैट इज जम्मू कश्मीर एंड लद्दाख. तो दिस पार्ट इज नोन एज लद्दाख एंड दिस वन इज नोन एज जम्मू एंड कश्मीर. इट मीन्स नाउ दिस इज नाउ नो लॉन्गर ए स्टेट. दैट इज वाई वन हैज़ बीन रिड्यूस्ड. तो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट अस डू देन ऑल्सो लेट अस सी के एंड फर्स्ट प्रीवियसली इट वॉज 7 देन इट बिकेम 9 बिकॉज ऑफ दिस टू वन स्टेट वॉज रिड्यूस्ड एंड देन on this day say on 26 January this year two UTs Dadra Nagar Haveli and Daman Diu these have been merged into one. That is why one UT has been reduced. So let us know about our states now and from north side we will start. Here Punjab, then Rajasthan, Gujarat, महाराष्ट्र, देन कर्नाटका एंड फ्रॉम कर्नाटका और एंड दिस इज महाराष्ट्र. हेयर ए स्मॉल स्टेट गोवा. महाराष्ट्र एंड कर्नाटका इन बिटवीन देम इज देयर इज गोवा एंड देन दिस केरला and with this we come toward there Tamil Nadu. The southmost state of India is Tamil Nadu. Then above Tamil Nadu here we have Andhra Pradesh. This one Andhra Pradesh. This is Telangana which has been carved out of Andhra Pradesh and this one is Odisha, Chhattisgarh, MP that is Madhya Pradesh, this is UP, Bihar, okay, this one is Sikkim, then it is Jharkhand, beside this one is West Bengal and then again towards north it is Arunachal Pradesh and then it is Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram and this is Tripura. Almost from three sides it is surrounded by Bangladesh, Tripura. तो बिग स्मॉल स्टेट सेवन सिस्टर्स आर नोन एज त्रिपुरा, मिजोरम, मणिपुर, नागालैंड, अरुणाचल प्रदेश एंड दिस इज असम. अरुणाचल प्रदेश, असम, देन दिस वन इज दिस स्टेट इज नोन एज मेघालय तो विच आई हैव शीट एंड नाउ what whenever you are asked in the exam, show the state. So you must shade the whole of the state, not just point that this is West Bengal. No. So West Bengal, I am going to shade for you. See that usually student do it wrong. This is West Bengal. This is also part of West Bengal. Darjeeling is here, Darjeeling Hills, one of the highest hill station. So this is West Bengal. In this way you can color it or pencil it different states if you are to show, then you should shade the states. So this is West Bengal. And we know about the water bodies around us. Here it is Bay of Bengal, then Arabian Sea and Indian Ocean. So these are the three major water bodies around our country, or Arabian Sea, Indian Ocean and the Bay of Bengal, and the 28 states. In the next map we will be doing the UTs and also the capitals. Capital you can do is easily, because the map which you are having there, the say this is Rajasthan and there is a dot. Dot means that is the capital of the state. So say there it is a dot. Dot it means it is Jaipur. And if you know the name of the capital of the state, you can easily put it there. Say Jaipur, Maharashtra's Mumbai, Karnataka's Bangalore, Bengaluru we can call it, and Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu's Chennai, Telangana, Hyderabad, Amravati, and at present it is still Hyderabad, Odisha, Bhubaneswar, Chhattisgarh, Bihar, and these states. The dot in the state means it is its capital. So this is all for now, students. Thank you for watching.